At 10 o'clock, the political events of 1945 are under scrutiny. But now, though, with the help of the Prince of Wales, we discover whether King George III was truly insane.